You know, as an artist, when I first signed to SRC, the Goal was one of the first coalition groups of DJs that I used to go visit. And Troy Marshall, like, we go back so far. It's like, I don't even know how to, like, super far, but the Goal was very instrumental. That's helped me break myself, especially with my stuff. Belly dancing, records that I never thought I'd even know you were here. So, I always had that loyalty to me. And I told them, even then, when I used to visit all those secondary, tertiary markets that nobody goes to, I always said, no matter how big I get, I'm always here. And I always met them. So, always. Clearly, as they grow, always going to grow with me. All the DJs in town before, just look at me as I'm your family and God. And last but not least, I have retired from the music business. So they didn't brought me back, so I'm coming back to the music business.
There you go.
So I'm relaunching Convict Cartel. Now it's now Convict Culture. This is a big culture. And I've experienced and also realized the impact that comedy music can get to the business. So we realize the culture is definitely a part of who we are today. And I got a lot of new acts that we have to push it forward. And I hope you stick with y'all and make sure that you're in the
right.
Of course, this is Troy Marshall. Trust me, if Troy gets in his head, the record going. Y'all already know, but it gotta be dope, man. Don't give no bullshit. The shit's a bullshit, it's on you. All you can do is give it to the people that need to have it, and you gotta sell it. It's up to you. So come with that heat. Don't rush it up. There ain't nothing to be rushed up there. Everybody wanna know that's gonna happen overnight. This shit takes years. You start and get an idea, today that I wanna do this, give yourself 10 years to become successful at it. You got patience? Man, success is inevitable. You think you make today, especially
today, everybody got access to it.
And I always give my artists the same analogy. Check it out like this, right? Because of the digital age, over 10 million songs are released a day. 10 million. And that's majors, independents, you know, YouTube influencers, IG influencers, everybody with any kind of social media access to any kind of release platform. They're releasing records every single day, over 10 million. But this is the head crack. It's only 10 spots that matter on the billboard. So 10 million songs a day, only 10 on the charts, and you can reach into that too. So put all your pride aside, put all your ego aside, do whatever the fuck you gotta do to get to them 10 spots, and you ain't the hottest shit on the block. That's the hottest rapper in every street you go to, is your work ethic, that sounds like all you know. Your work ethic is everything, and don't complain. Look at everything that is supposed to happen and is supposed to allow you to become strong in what you are. And just know it's going to wait your turn. But while you wait your turn, perfect your craft, keep coming. I guarantee you,
eventually it's going to come off of you.
Right. Thank you,
Akon. So, quick Akon story. So, when I was at Interscope, there was a young lady by the name of Lady Gaga. Right? And he was a part of